Hey, this is Malika of Evanston Live TV, the voice of the people. I just attended the Art of Evolution Theater program over at Family Focus, and those kids were absolutely awesome. So be sure to check out Art of Evolution. They could be at a venue near you very, very soon. Check this out.
Hi, I'm Marquise. I'm Yaris's mother. And I was so impressed with all of the performances tonight. Mr. Eason has done a great job with these young men and women in the program that he has established here at Family Focus. And all the parents are really grateful and thankful for all of the things that he's doing in the community. And it was such an amazing show. You should have come out and saw all the children in their glory tonight. Thank you so much to the team.
Tonight, I feel like our performance was really great, and I think that everyone stepped up to the plate and did awesome. And I feel like from day one, I knew that people was like, this is going to be a horrible show, but once we got here, we just did amazing. That was like so surprising to, I believe, like Mr. Eason, and I know that that was very surprising, but yeah, all I know is we did awesome.
Yes, you did, and thank you so much.
Thank you.
8 weeks, the culmination of 8 weeks' worth of work, was a fantastic performance by these kids. I'm so proud of them. They showed up, they showed out, they did what they were supposed to do. There was the learning curve was tremendous. Social skill development off the charts. I want to thank all the writers. First of all, Eldred Shannon, B.J. Tyndall, Arjenis Diaz, Eva McCann, wonderful scripts for the kids to work with. I want to thank Miss Joanne and Colette Allen here at Family Focus for working with me to make this possible, you know, regarding the space and providing the kids. And I want a big super thank you goes out to the Evanston Arts Council, because without their financial support, this would not have been possible. And I want to thank Jennifer Lasik for putting me in front of her peers so that this could become a reality. Thanks go and the Fifth Ward parents. People can say what they want about the Fifth Ward. Those parents, whatever I needed in regards to their kids, they showed up and they took care of business. And they were here to support them and gave their kids a standing ovation and gave them a taste for what theater is really about. I'm at a loss for words.
Put your bad self, say it louder.